Hello friends, today we are going to see a topic 2D transformations. A transformation means to change. In computer graphics, we are changing the location of an object, we can change the size of the object and can rotate it in the coordinate system. So these changes are called transformations. When we are applying these changes in a 2D plane, then it is called a 2D transformations. So the basic 2D transformations which we are applying in a computer graphics objects are translation, rotation, scaling. So the first 2D transformation is translation. Translation means to change the location of an object. Rotation means to rotate the object. It can be rotated on basis of its origin, or it can be another point about which we have to rotate the object. Third is scaling. Scaling for to change the size of the object. So these are the basic transformations. Except this, we are also having other transformations like reflection, shear. First, starting with translation. Suppose we are having an object in a coordinate system. With coordinates x, y. Since it is a 2D plane, so coordinates are x, y. If it is a 3D plane, then it is x, y and z. So point P, this is showing an object which is having a coordinate x, y. I am changing the location of this object. Suppose after changing the location, it moves to P dash and the coordinates are x dash and y dash. So coordinate x is transferred to x dash. This is done by some addition of the x coordinate. So x dash, we are having P which is having a coordinate x, y, and we are changing it to P dash which is x dash and y dash. So while moving a P to P dash, I am adding some coordinates to the x axis. Similarly with the y, y dash equals to y plus ty. By the addition of these tx and ty, we are changing the coordinates of point P to make it to the P dash. So these tx and ty are called translation factor. We can represent it with the help of matrix. In computer graphics, we are generally representing all the mathematical equation with the help of matrix, so that whenever we are making some changes on them, it is more easier to applying some matrix operation over them. So I will write, this is a matrix representation. X dash y dash is equals to x y plus tx ty. We can directly write this as complete P dash is equals to P plus T. This is the equation of translation operation. So this is the numerical based on the translation operation. A question is this: translate A 2,5, B 7,10 and C 10,2. This is the coordinates of a triangle ABC, and we have to translate it by 3 units in x direction and 4 units in y direction. So first we done it by a figure. This is like this. We are having a triangle A. We are having a triangle ABC. We have to translate it, means we have to change the position of this triangle by 3 units in x direction and 4 unit in y direction. So it will move on to the like this. So what we are doing, we are translating it. We are having a coordinates tx is equals to, we have given 3 units, and ty equals to 4 units. We have to make a change in each and every point. In the translation operation, we have considered only a one point P and changes it to P dash. Here we are having a 3 points A, B and C, and we are changing it to A dash, B dash and C dash. So first we will change the coordinate of A. So coordinate of A dash, new position of A will be A plus T, directly applying by a matrix equation which we have done. A, coordinates of A are 2 and 5, x is 2 and y is 5, and t, tx, ty are 3 and 4. So we will get 5 and 9. This is the coordinate of A dash. Similarly, we will change the coordinate of B and C. So coordinate of B, B dash is equals to B plus T. Value of B is 7 and 10. And T is again 3 and 4. So coordinate of B dash will be 10, 10 and 14. Now C dash. C dash equals to C plus T. Coordinates of C were 10, 2 and 3 is 3, 4. So C dash is equals to 13, 6. So now we have got the new position of A dash, B dash and C dash. So the new triangle which will be formed have the coordinates 5, 9, 10, 14 and 13, 6. This is the example of a translation operation.